I understand that was the best gross that was there in my age category. It was really tough. The course was playing tough as well, but I had a lot of fun, and I'd like to thank Windsor and Safaricom for sponsoring this entire competition. So most of it was my mental game. I was taught a lot of things on how to control my emotions on the course when I'm feeling overwhelmed and what to do about it.
They're solid players. I feel good. They give me competition that I feel good to win my category.
It feels really good, and I know I worked my best, so I feel like I really deserve it.